Hey man, can you help me open this? What? Can you help me open the plane door? I would remind you that we're on a plane, but you just called it the plane door. Why would you possibly want to open the plane door? The window won't open. No! Why do you want to make a hole in the side of the plane? It's hot in here. Your air vent is closed. Just open it. I don't like when wind blows on my face. You don't think there's going to be wind on your face if you open the plane door? I'm not stupid. I checked the weather. It's not windy out. We're going 500 miles an hour! Huh. That's actually a good point. But I could still just crack it, though. No, you can't just crack it. What's wrong with you? You're wearing a sweatshirt. Just take your sweatshirt off. Do you have any idea how hard it is to take a sweatshirt off when you're wearing a seatbelt? The seatbelt light isn't even on. Just take it off. The flight attendant said that you're supposed to keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt light is off. So you're the guy that wants to open the plane door, but you need to keep your seatbelt on? They didn't say anything about not opening the plane door. They didn't mention it because everybody already knows. What? Why? If you open the plane door, we will fall out of the sky and all die. How do you know that would happen? It's just common sense. What do you want me to say? Come on, man. You know that's a logical fallacy. You can't make an appeal to common sense. Can you just trust me? What are you, like a physics expert or something? Yes, I work on aerodynamics for General Motors. But this isn't a car. This is a plane. Can you just help me open the plane door? Why do you even need my help? It's an emergency door. It has instructions written on it. My reading glasses are in the overhead bin. Then why don't you just get them? Oh, my bad. Sorry, I forgot. You need to keep your seatbelt on.
This is your captain speaking. The seatbelt light is now on. There isn't any turbulence, but I've never flown a plane this big before, and I want to try to do some tricks. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened.
See, this is why you're supposed to keep your seatbelt fastened. The seatbelt light can come on at any time.
You can't be concerned about safety when you want to open the plane door!
Excuse me, sir. Why are you yelling?
I'm terribly sorry. I know the captain just turned the seatbelt light on, but is it alright if I get something out of the overhead bin? He wants to open the plane door.
My apologies, sir, but you're going to need to remain seated until the captain turns the seatbelt light off.
What? No! I just told you he wants to open the plane door! You don't have a problem with this?
No, it is kind of hot in here. Why can't you just help him open the plane door?
If he opens the plane door, we will fall out of the sky and all die!
How do you know that would happen? That's what I'm saying.
It's common sense!
Well, you can't really make an appeal to common sense when you're in the minority here.
I know what I'm talking about!
What, are you like a physics expert or something?
Yes, I am! I've been doing automotive aerodynamics for 12 years!
Sir, I don't know if you've noticed, but this is not an automobile. This is an airplane.
Okay, let's open the plane door.